kami dito natin, ito yung pizza. So ngayon ay live coverage po ang duty at mga kaganapan po na makakalat natin sa inyong testimony. Hindi natin makita ang duty po. So ngayon po, ang ating mga pagbubugay sa ating pong bansang Pilipinas na inulat at ibalik ang ating pong pag-asa. Ano pong yung isusumbong at isisiwalat sa ating pong kandungan bayan sa Likta po? Ano yun?
Kailangan ko
yung palagutan kung ano yung mangyayari sa akin. Ngayon po, sige. Nasaan yung hika mo na pinagmamayabang mo?
Kanina, pala yung hika ko. Ngayon, parang nawala siya. Hindi siya yung
dito,
mayat maya. Kanina kasi bago ko nagamot, mayat maya, nahirapan ako niya. Ngayon, okay na po siya. Wala nang nagmano may, meron ako na singit na gamot.
Ilang segundo pong gumaling kayo?
Isa lang po.
Sabi ninyo, ayaw ninyong salbutamol. Ba't naman? Ayun po ang mga nag-lancer.
Ayun
po ang mga nag-lancer. Kung kayo po nasa pa kanina, hindi namin po kayo lalagyan ng gawa. Siguradong magkakaroon po tayo ng retrieval. Ayaw ko na yung gawin. Nakipakita po yung pag-rescue ng nahimatay at nakukamatos. Ano po nang gawin mo? So magpakilala po kayo, ano po ang mga pangalan natin?
Maraming salamat po sa inyo.
At salamat din po kay Chairman na Santiago.
Salamat din po kay Chairman
Santiago. Bakit kung kanina para kayo nagliliwin.
Matawa na po.
Lakit po tayo, baka po kayo ay panagutan namin mamaya kayo na sabihin niyo na kayo hindi nakalakad ng normal. Talakarin po kayo. Ayan. Ayan.
Ayan.
Ayan. Ano po?
Kaya
na
po, bago
hindi
na po talagang
mag-take,
ano
lang, hihihan
na.
Ayan, maglalakad tayo, ha? Okay na, ganun pa okay yan. Ha? Okay na po. O, walang mangyayari sa'yo masama, dahil maglalakad ka na. Yan po ang inyong tagapapatrol at tagpabalita. At bukod sa lahat, anong pangalan po ng duty nyo?
Yan
po, guys. Ilan taon na pong gulang?
Mutuan.
Ilan taon na po kayong naghirap sa inyong asma?
Ano lang po yung pagkakas, ano dito sa
okay lang po kayo po nag-allergy sa panahon ng asma ninyo?
Dito lang. Siguro 3 weeks na po.
Pero yung asma po talaga, kailan pa sumumpong yan?
3 taon po ata.
Ilan po minuto kayo gumaling dito sa kantong ng bayan?
Oo, kasi sadali-sadali lang.
Ganyan po kami. Alam po naman ninyo sa amin. We are never fond of waiting of a day or night. It is totally for about a second. You will be again, there will be cure. No? It is commando. You will never engage because that is commando. For those who are asking for the time for the fight, that is of leadership. That is not good practices of any martial arts discipline. That is lousy. If you have experienced that in your master and then you are not calling for the challenge. The challenge is this one. You had to kill your own punishment. You punish yourself. And then kill yourself if you do. And you will be engaged. And you will be sued by this world. Before we I become like this, I had suffered a lot. My master let me die for about 1 hour. Naging ano yun. I'm losing my breathing and I cannot breathe anymore. If you do that, you challenge your death and be loss of your breathing for about 1 hour. And then, you will see nang pagkapinili mo, okay ka. Wala ka ng bayag. Si Ginoo Santa Maria ka na. Wala ka ng yabang. Kasi namatay ka eh. That is what I'm going to tell the whole world to experience death. Isang needle ka lang, tamaan ka lang. You're gonna die like Buddha, died for the poison. Like Jesus, died for crucifixion. And this is almost the picture of the Son of God. You experience that, and you never call for the challenge. That is lousy. You are Finoy, and then you are structure of the military from Canada. I salute you, my friend, but do not engage. Many of the martial arts masters is watching your video and then we recognize that. But we are totally ashamed of your attitude. Don't call for the challenge. Call for unity. Change this nation. About what? This is what we like to the United States of America. Love all the countries. You are one of the powerful country in the world. And then Soviet. And change your application on uniting our country, countrymen. Not by means of war. That is bullshit to our Lord God. I really salute you, my friend. And so be long life for you. And change your attitude being a instructor of your denomination of your martial arts. That is not good. You will gonna show somebody eating nails, eating gasolines, and eating a very hot oil, but never even feel the spirit of being born. That is what I am trying to tell you. I don't know if the gunshot, if they pointed the 35 caliber on your head, it will never be triggered the pin. I don't know if that is true. But I see my two eye that the gun was 35 back. So damaging this pistol. This is what I had experienced. When I tested this to my master, I had it. But you will never believe me. So many in the world was used this technique. It looked like a telekinetic mind over body. So it's your servant leaving you for peace and unity. And let's join, you know, this administration of our President Duterte, Honorable President Roa Duterte, okay? Mabuhay po kayo, President. Ang short one, magbabalik po ang inyong lingkod. President Julio Carey po, nagpapatol sa inyo lahat. And be a good citizen abider of the law. Arigato.